At Hereford, a dull frontage and a long passage led to a dramatic auditorium treatment by architect Roland Satchwell, with a powerful use of concealed lighting. Been scarcely altered on the day that it closed in March 1984. A substantial preservation effort was not able to save the building from demolition.